How does a business show they're competent and can be trusted? By presenting themselves professionally and consistently. A suite of stationery enables a brand to be applied across all their communications, print and digital. Let's learn how. A letterhead is a useful document for offers of employment, contracts, quotes, and invoices. From the home page, click Office and Letterhead Document. This will open a blank page. A letterhead is the standard letter size for your location. A business card design is a great starting point for designing stationery. Let's use this as a reference. The card and letterhead are now open in two separate browser tabs. We can copy everything by selecting All, then copying and pasting into the letterhead document. With the existing brand elements applied to the letterhead template, it's ready to design. With a pro account, take advantage of Brand Kit. Pop in logos, colors, and fonts so they're accessible in any document whenever they're needed. No more copying and pasting. Back on the letterhead, duplicate the page in the Pages panel and begin with placing the logo. Position and scale the logo and text to the top of the page, not too close to the edge. This creates a point of alignment for contact details at the bottom. The text looks tiny. 8-point is a standard size for text on a letterhead. The text can be adjusted to sit across the bottom of the page. Now, let's refine the text, initially by making everything match. With the text box selected, Copy Style allows you to apply the same text formatting to another text box, like this. In terms of hierarchy, the address is important. The other contact details can be reduced in weight. With a bit of adjusting, the letterhead is starting to look good. From the home page, in the search field, type in envelope, select size, and create a blank envelope. See the grey guide? This indicates the address area. Keep the area below this line clear. Time to revisit the business card design again. Select and copy the objects needed and paste onto the envelope template. It's easy to create a basic envelope with existing brand elements and a little adjustment. Okay, that's getting somewhere now. Pro accounts can use the resize feature. Let's open our original business card, click resize, and scroll down the list to postcard. This creates a new file at the dimensions of a postcard. See how quick that was? Of course, the design needs some adjusting. The backside of the postcard needs a clear area for writing. Select and delete the unnecessary text. Then shift-click all the text boxes and make them 8-point. When designing stationery, it's essential to keep everything looking consistent, so cross-reference the different pieces. Reuse arrangements from the business card, letterhead, and envelope. For example, on this page, you can copy and reshape the contact details from the letterhead. Does that work? Try lots of options with the ultimate goal of brand consistency. An email signature captures someone's essential details, and it's a nice, visual, professional ending to an email. The usual format for a signature is a rectangle that sits on the left below the content of an email. From the home page, click Create a Design and click on the plus symbol to enter a custom size. 600 for the width and 300 for the height will work. An effective signature might be a very simple version of the business card. Copy the elements needed and paste them onto the signature page, then scale everything to fit. Now we have the beginnings of some great stationery. So what's next? Print it all out and have a look at each piece together. Keep refining things. Are there any other pieces to design? Begin any creative process by considering what already exists. A business card is a great starting point for business stationery. Consider the function of each piece of stationery. And when designing, cross-reference each piece and use existing text, proportions, and combinations whenever you can. That way, it'll all tie together.